This is the great Northwest, raw, rugged, and relentless. Here, law and order are upheld by a small elite group of lawmen, the world-renowned Mounties. From their lonely outposts, the Mounties administer justice.
Men, this is it. Powerful Pierre has escaped, and it's our job to bring him in. Powerful Pierre is the roughest, toughest, strongest man in the Northwest. So I'm asking for a daring, dashing, foolhardy volunteer to go get him. I need one volunteer. The rest are dismissed. Good boy, Sergeant Huckleberry. Stout fellow and all that.
But, sir, I didn't, you see.
Is no time for talk. Go get your man. And don't forget the Mountie motto. We get our man. Don't forget it.
We get our man. We get our man. We get our man. We get... Okay. So it's my turn. I know. We get our man. We get our man. Sure we do.
Out on the trail, a Mountie and his dog become real buddies.
Man, this is the most, Rover.
Yes, the faithful dog and his master share everything. Their bed. They share their food. And quite often, when it's lonely on the trail, they even share a song.
Oh, my darling, Clementine. Oh, my darling, Clementine. She is lost and gone forever, and her shoes are number 9.